tournament, let's highlight the regular season for the men and women's teams.
They're going to try and play with just one shoe.
Yeah, she tossed the shoe over to the side. Nice pass on the other side. Back with a nice layup up and in, and they're on the 14-point lead. Winning the Midwest Conference for Sequoia Holmes. Jumper by Swifty is good, and it's now 4-2. And Swifty is a brutal cycle of the corner. Charlie in the corner. Ethan Barley dribbles hard and in. Great defense. Pearson, King, and Barley into the game. Barley will take a jump shot and good.
Tell you why I would die for you. Let me lie.